when two people join together and bond their lives forever, they're certain they have something special to make their commitment last. This is the first act of faith. Upon this act of faith, these two people will build a life. And as long as their determination stays with them, this life together will always remain their dreams, their inspiration, and their source of strength.
Don't wanna get ahead of myself, feeling things I've never felt. It's kind of hard for me to explain her personality in everything. Brings me to my knees, oh. She shines me up like gold on my arm. I wanna take it slow, but it's so hard. I love to see her face in daylight. It's more than just
Ruben, would you take Kate, whose hand you hold, choosing her alone to be your lawfully wedded wife? Will you live with her in the state of true matrimony? Will you love her and comfort her through good times and bad, in sickness and in health, honoring her at all times and being faithful to her?
I do.
Kate, will you take Ruben, whose hand you hold, choosing him alone to be your lawfully wedded husband? Will you live with him in the state of true matrimony? Will you love him and comfort him through good times and bad, in sickness and in health, honoring him at all times and being faithful to him?
I do.
Friend Kate is. She is not the friend who is going to bail you out of jail. She is the friend who will be sitting right next to you in the jail cell and offering to have Sue and Jim come pick us up.